Jack Brown, Dylan Lewis and Russ Tilson. So another quality lineup has went to